What's the most common misconception when choosing an agent?
A lot of people think that the cheapest agent is the best agent because they're obviously assuming that the price that we're going to get is the same. Now, if the price is different, if I was able to achieve $20,000 more than someone else, then of course, you know, any cost factor that is different is going to be well offset by their bottom line and what they actually receive in their hand at the end of the process.